My name is Patricia Price. I'm the Vice President, Chief Nursing Officer at Advent Health Ocala. I'm responsible for quality and safety. I have about 600 nurses that roll up to me, as well as other leaders. And our primary focus is on patient safety and quality within our hospital every day. I've been in Ocala for 2.5 years and have been in this role for 6 months. What sticks out most for me as a clinical leader in the last 6 months of COVID is just the resiliencies of the teams that I lead and how they're there every day pushing forward with our mission and taking care of our patients and our community while they're also having things that they are dealing with at home due to this pandemic. You know, many patients are relying on us for care in this community, and it is something that we push for every day to make sure that there's quality and excellence behind it. The camaraderie that I see within our team every day, as we know, there is a national crisis shortage of nurses across the country. So we rely on these nurses to pick up shifts, come in every day. Some of them working 6 and 7 days a week, and they're just so dedicated in how they come together to care for our patients, specifically in this current surge that we're in right now, where we're seeing the highest volumes we've ever seen. Our teams continue every day to come to the front lines and continue to take care of our patients without missing a beat. The camaraderie that I see among the teams as they work together is just how they care for the patients, how they uphold each other, they lift each other up, they tell each other to keep going, they have each other's back. We suffer every day with our own teammates having quarantine, being out because they've acquired COVID themselves, and how they work together and watch out for each other as we're continuing to care for patients. The thing that I would want to communicate to the community about what we're experiencing now is this surge is much, much different than what we've seen in the last three. We're seeing a younger population that is acquiring COVID, very sick, not what we had seen historically. 92% of our admitted patients are unvaccinated. So the one thing that I would say is please get vaccinated, read the facts, read the science. We're seeing this. We do have patients within our hospital that are admitted that are vaccinated, but those patients are not critically ill and they're not on the ventilators like we're seeing the ones that are not vaccinated. If there's anything that I would like the community to know, please get vaccinated. We encourage you to wear your mask every day when you're out in public. If you see any of the healthcare heroes out in the community, thank them. Thank them for what they do as they continue to be resilient and push through this surge that we're experiencing right now.